Dr. Eliza B. Ayo, the head of the Computer Education Department, chair of the CEU Engaged Digital Safety Committee, and the content administrator of the workplace. It all started when I received an email from President Padolina with readings on the four pillars of an academic community and a question on how can we implement the lesson from the readings. This was right after the Reimagine, Rethink, Reinvent CEU memo that was sent to the Management Council when ECQ was declared. As the President puts it, on top of our principles of engagement is protecting the safety and promoting the well-being of all the members of the CEU community. Also, sustaining the quality of the academic experience and assuring the active engagement of members of the CEU community with one another and with university undertakings. Incidentally, I just finished a course in Microsoft on digital citizenship and mentioned to her a few items on safety and etiquette. Then Mom asked me to prepare a report. I convened a small committee within the computer department, Mac, Jen, Josanne, and Christy. They helped me conceptualize based on the four pillars, then submitted such report to the president. Then Mom Padolina called for an organizational meeting on CEU Engage and assigned me as the chair for digital safety with equally good and dedicated co-team leaders, Dr. Chit Salonga, for digital citizenship, Dr. Andoy, for digital etiquette, Dr. Rose Aramboro, for digital well-being, Dr. Gina Martinez, and for students' engagement, Dr. Ana Lucero. We have set meetings several times to plan and discuss content, formulate policies and procedures, and one of the hurdles we encountered is the platform to use. Several suggestions and presentation to the Administrative Council were considered and done. And eventually, the workplace was chosen as a tool to use for better engagement. And the rest was history. The CEU Engage officially became one of the programs under the Continuing Education Engagement of the University. Initially, the target members are students, but we eventually included the entire CEU community since some topics are not bounded for a specific group. The ultimate goal of the CEU Engage is to design and implement program of activities to make students feel that they belong to a connected CEU community, foster positive and proactive attitude towards online learning to make them successful online students. We want them to maintain a balance between digital and face-to-face interactions in life to become responsible, ethical, honest, and literate persons. We want them to practice good manners and behavior and create awareness on security and privacy while living in a digital global society. The strength of the CEU Engage are the people in the committee, from the content to the workplace technical group, team leaders and the members across the three campuses working diligently to achieve the goal the President has directed us to do. The CEU Engage program was launched last August 16, 2020 as an initial activity and to introduce the six teams, the Name That Anime contest was rolled out. For student engagement, the name of the anime is Kola. For successful online learners, the name of the anime is Lioryo. For digital well-being, the name of the anime is Pierre. For digital citizenship, the name of the animes are Carmela and Abel. For digital etiquette, the name of the anime is Larina. For digital safety, the name of the anime is Sirena. Reading from the comments made by the students, the most resounding and inspiring is that they were able to apply random bits of lesson in their day-to-day activities, be it online or offline. This year, the regular programming of posts and events will still continue, and major activities like webinars and contests for the students to participate in will still be as interesting and educating as it ever was. I am inviting everyone in our CEU community to click the activate button sent via email to join us at the workplace. Let's see each other in this virtual space.